wood. Hot in there. Alright, so second big log. This one was a spotted gum. A lot harder than the flooded gum. Still fresh and green, but just dense. Crazy dense. A couple of different axes there. We used a camp axe, the keech, plum, and a bit of the lemica. I don't know the diameter. I'd say probably 22-23 inch. Yeah, good find. A lot of work this one, a lot harder than that flooded gum, but that was all right. I'll just quickly measure it up. This is the Tui Campax. This is 28 and a half inch, and that's, I'd say this, so the log's probably 23, maybe 24. Sweet. This is what I better add. This one, if it seemed like it took a long time, it's because I actually stopped for a couple of hours in the middle. Pretty hot day today, it's about 30, 31 degrees. And with all this dry bush behind it, this is in full sun. And it was kind of like working in an oven, working here. So I've got about two thirds of the way through the what's now the back cut. And I started getting what we may call the hot chills, which is sort of the onset of heat stroke. When you start, you sort of stop sweating and you start getting goosebumps. It's really weird. If you've never had it before, you don't really want it. So yeah, I figured I'd better stop for a bit, and I just waited for some shade to come over here before I finished it. Yeah, I mean, it was a hard log anyway, but it was probably pretty stupid to be chopping it in the middle of a summer's day in full sun. So I'll know better for next time. And because of that as well, I noticed my left arm started to cramp up, which I've never had before. So that was a bit of a worry. But it's all good. We got it done. On to the next one. Thanks for watching, mates. Catch you on the next one.